So today I'm doing a bit of a DIY project for all y'all Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D., Agent Carter, Marvel fans. And I know that we've all seen those Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. glow-in-the-dark Hydra t-shirts from ThinkGeek, and we're like, no, that's like 40 bucks, I'm not paying for that. But today I'm just gonna show you how to make your own Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. glow-in-the-dark Hydra pillow. Yeah, so you can just make like a pillowcase or just paint the design dark on the pillow, but I decided to do it from scratch. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Let's get started. You are going to need fabric, stuffing, or you can just use a pillow, freezer paper, fabric glue, paints, fabric medium, glow-in-the-dark fabric paint, sponge brush and paint brushes, an iron, and Hydra and S.H.I.E.L.D. logo of the same size, and scissors, pencil, and X-Acto knife. So to make my pillow square, I'm just folding my fabric over then into a triangle. Then I'm just going to cut the bottom and make sure to cut room for hem allowance. Now I'm just hemming the top and bottom of the pillow so they have nice clean edges. I am just drawing a line of fabric glue, then folding the fabric over it. Do this for both top and bottom. After the glue has dried, you should have two nice clean edges, and make sure they're facing outwards. Then we are just going to have right sides in and glue the sides of the pillow. So since our logos are the same size, we're just going to cut out the rim of the Hydra logo just so it fits perfectly inside the S.H.I.E.L.D. logo. Then I'm just taking some freezer paper and tracing out both of the logos onto the freezer paper. Make sure you trace on the matte side, not the shiny side. You should end up with something like this. Now I'm just taking my X-Acto knife and cutting out the logo. And this might seem a bit confusing, but you have to cut out the largest circle, the inner circle, and all of the details. So it doesn't make sense right now, but you'll see when we iron it. And for the Hydra logo, you're also going to cut out the tentacles, the head, the circle, and also the eyes plus nose. So you're basically cutting everything out. Now just take some paint, mix it up with your fabric medium. I chose navy, but you can choose black if you'd like, or just any color, doesn't matter. Now I'm just going to flip my pillowcase inside out or outside in, but it should be clean and look great on the outside. And then you're just going to take your logo shiny side down, make sure all your details are in where they should be, then just iron it and make sure that it's completely onto the pillow. So now it is time to start removing some of the pieces. So you're going to remove the large piece around the eagle, so that's why you cut out like the inner circle. So make sure that all like the eagle details are still onto the pillow, but the border around it is gone. Just go over the details another time with the iron to make sure they're really stuck onto the pillowcase. Now I'm just taking my paint and sponge brush and just painting over the design. While the paint is still wet, carefully remove your details plus the outer circle. I'm just using an X-Acto knife to help me, but all of the details should come out really nice and clean. Now I'm just taking some black paint and painting a thin outline around the logo. After
After your shield logo has completely dried, take your Hydra logo, align it, and just iron it straight on top of the shield logo. Now I'm just removing the head and the tentacles of the Hydra logo. Make sure to keep on the eyes and the nose of the skull. After you have removed all your details, go over it with an iron again. Now I'm just taking some glow-in-the-dark fabric paint and painting over the stencil. After all the paint has dried, fill your pillow with stuffing and close it up with some glue. Now we are done!
So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please give it a thumbs up if you liked it. And please comment if you have any pointers for me, because I need serious help. Yeah. I'll see you guys later.